How deadly is COVID-19? Ron Ficker, disease surveillance expert and statistician, has compared this disease to many other causes of death to provide context. Over the past decade, there have been about 36,000 flu-related deaths in the U.S. per year. In less than 6 months, the death rate in the U.S. from COVID-19 is 3 to 4 times that of a typical year for the flu, and twice that of the worst year for the flu in the last decade. Lung cancer is estimated to kill about 135,000 people per year in the U.S., so COVID-19 is roughly equivalent as of late June 2020. What about crashes and accidents? There were about 36,000 deaths caused by fatal motor vehicle accidents in 2018 in the U.S., so the number of COVID-19 deaths is about 3 times higher as of late June 2020. Compared to U.S. wars, COVID-19 deaths has exceeded that of any single war except the Civil War and World War II.
The COVID-19 pandemic of 2020 is of a scope and scale not seen since the influenza pandemic of 1918. By some estimates, the number of fatalities will exceed 200,000 by this fall. That's greater than 1/3 of the entire population of the state of Wyoming. It is more people than fit into the Rose Bowl and the Cotton Bowl combined. 130,000 deaths in the United States is more than a statistic. It's 130,000 individual tragedies.